like our attitude is like a kind of like a lighthouse that's always putting something out into the universe that the universe is always responding to. Think about this. Think about this. Have you ever been at a time in your life when you were single and you said to a friend, "Let's go out on Friday night. We'll get all cleaned up. We'll put on our best. Maybe we can meet some people with a really bad attitude." Yeah. Or if you are in a position to interview people for a job, say, and you're thinking, gee, this person, their resume looks good, they come highly recommended, blah, blah, blah. Let me spend a little time with them in an interview situation. And at the end of the day, somebody says to you, "Well, how'd that interview go?" And you go, "Oh, they were fantastic. They had a lousy attitude. You know, I know they're going to cost the company money. They're going to be a lot of trouble. They're going to fight with you." No, of course not. You know, attitude is like an antenna, you know, that's broadcasting something out. So with regards to this, I would say, all right, what affects our day? This is what affects our day. What we think about and how we feel. This is what affects our day. What we think about and how we feel. So you say, "Oh my God, I'm having a lousy day." Well then, you need to think about something else and you need to work on feeling differently than you currently feel. You know, people we know ruin their lives. Now, nobody here, I'm certain. But people we know, perhaps very, very close to us, they might even live in a dwelling similar to our own. People ruin their lives because of their own negative attitude. Look, this is the science of mind. I got to tell you the way we see it. And the way we see it is that nothing good comes from being negative.